How you doing? I'm Wendy.
And I'm Wendy's dog.
And we're here to tell you about the word veterinarian.
Right! Veterinarian!
Tell him what a veterinarian is, doggy.
Me?
Yes, boy, speak.
Well, why do I know what a veterinarian is? I'm a dog, for goodness sakes.
Yes, doggy, and that's why you should know what a veterinarian is.
Why?
Well, because a veterinarian is a doctor who takes care of animals and helps them stay strong and healthy.
Oh, is that what you call an animal doctor?
Yes, doggy. A veterinarian is an animal doctor.
Good to know.
Meow.
Oh.
Meow.
Oh, my.
Meow.
What's the matter, kitty?
My allergies are acting up.
What are you allergic to?
Cats.
Cats?
Uh-huh.
Well, you ought to go to an animal doctor.
Good idea. I'll go to a veterinarian. Meow.
You're very helpful. You know that?
I try.
Oh, oh, itchy. Oh, I'm so itchy. Oh, yeah.
What's the matter, chicken?
I think I may have chicken pox.
Chicken pox?
Yeah.
Yikes. You better go to the animal doctor.
Good idea. A veterinarian. Why didn't I think of that? I'm such a bird brain. Oh, itchy.
Well,
itchy.
There you have it.
Itchy.
Not you too.
No. I gotta get to an animal doctor.
A veterinarian.
Huff and puff!
Wow. That's something to be proud of.
Proud.
Oh my goodness, yes! It's a great grimace! A great grimace!
Ow!
What's that?
Oh, look at that grimace! That is a glorious grimace!
Make that face.
What, a giant chicken just jumped on my toe!
Oh, oops, sorry.